Now, another team who's been struggling this season, the Air Force Men's Hoops team, losers of the last 10 games. The Falcons are so close to breaking the barrier. Tonight, Air Force hosting their final game of the year against New Mexico, and the Falcons came out firing. Check this out. A.J. Walker with the tough reverse. He had 16, and the best dunk of the season coming from none other than Chris Joyce. With some authority, Air Force up 8 at the break. In the second, though, Lobos would make this a game. Rod Brown with a dunk of his own, followed up by this Jeremiah Francis finish, giving New Mexico their first lead of the game. But Air Force would take over and take it up another octave, or should I say octave. Joe Octave going off in the second half. 18 points at Team I, leading Air Force to a 62-55 win. Snapping that 10-game slide, and for Air Force head coach Joe Scott, tonight was a team effort.
I made a point after the last game of telling our guys, you know, your number one job is to play well. All of our guys today were pretty much ready to play well, to make a contribution. And we know what playing well is for us. And I think when you do that, you're a little more aggressive, like to your point.
Now, the women's team also playing tonight in back-to-back games. You will see you tonight for the Falcons. They were able to beat New Mexico as well. Final 75-73.